Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Turf Paradise here on Monday. It is October the 15th, 2018. I'm going to look at the 8th race from Turf Paradise, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The 8th race from Turf Paradise, it's a claiming race per $7,000. This race is for fillies and mares, 3-year-olds and upwards, never won 2 races here. Field of 12 horses going the distance of ground of 1,000 meters or the distance of ground of 5 furlongs on the main track. 1,000 meters, 5 furlongs, main track. Waiting for their turf season to open up at Turf Paradise. There wasn't any turf racing this weekend yet, so hopefully next week. I really like their turf racing. My top selection here, I like the number 1 horse, Dia Elaine. I'm going to go 1735 in the superfecta. 1735 super. Top selection to 1 horse, Dia Elaine. This 4-year-old filly by Diarchy. Denny Velasquez gets a leg up. The horse's most recent appearance came the 24th of August up in Northern California at Ferndale on the half mile. 5 furlongs and a claiming 4. Not too well. The horse finished second by a half length there. And, you know, he had a little bit of a turn of foot from mid-pack. It wasn't the world's worst race for him, but I think coming to a standard 5-furlong kind of race, I think he'll do a lot better. Before that, at Ferndale, the 16th of August, 5 furlongs and claiming 4. The horse finished second by 4 lengths there. He dueled early on, and then he just got overtaken by Tough, who just ran a hell of a race there. It wasn't his day to win. And then a week earlier, 9th of August, at Santa Rosa, 5.5, and a claiming 32, not 2x. The horse finished 5th by 7.5 lengths. He broke well, stalked early on, but never had that good turn of foot at the end. Something I've noticed, those Northern California claiming races can be very tough at times. I think coming back to Turf Paradise, where this horse has ran some decent races in the past, I think he'll do well. He broke his mane here back on the 8th of April, 5.5 and a maiden 5. The horse won by 5.25 lengths, and he stalked early, had a great turn of foot from mid-pack, closing up between horses, and he just won for fun. A very good race. I think coming back to Turf Paradise off the break after some good workouts, I think he'll run well, so watch out for him. So to recap my selections for the 8th from Turf Paradise, gonna go with the 1 horse Dia Elaine, gonna go 1735 in the superfecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5.